I would love to live in Tanzania, but I can't live there anymore. I've done too much wretched stuff. I think in Tanzania, any person that I see, either I've made out with that person or their friend or their cousin. So it's late. Let me rather stay here. Probably a bus ticket from Mombasa in Kenya to Dar es Salaam in Tanzania. Only because I love to travel and people forget that you can do it for quite cheap, you know? People are always jealous of the fact that I've been to a lot of different African countries. But they don't realize that a lot of the time I was really hustling and like not traveling in luxury. Nowadays I'm so hectic that I would love to just go to a waterfall with bae and break out.